I'll go right.
I just don't give a fuck anymore. Genuinely, I'm so done with this game. Plus, it's probably been 200 runs since I've sat in mid, so it's about time.
There you go.
Let's go.
Easy.
Huge.
Alright, I can do dual gatekeeper now. Got my sun braces. Let's go. Oh, Bliss, you didn't do skill.
Let's go.
Fuck.
I'm tossing.
Someone never taught me that. Oh my god.
I took driving
We're so
lessons.
Slow.
I took driving lessons from your sister.
I'm scared for my life then.
Oh, so did you apparently. Jesus. Holy.
Why was that like so flaccid?
What?
Your basket.
I stopped it immediately with this board swing because I didn't want to overshoot. I was scared.
I just realized you can't upgrade green armor. What the fuck?
Yeah, rip your mods. No, that's honestly the truth.
Why do you need green armor? Oh, I... Nice. Is this your challenge?
Overrated.
I guess.
We need to show this to Shags and prove that you mods mean nothing in this game.
So real.
At that point, we should all leave. And we should all use green armor.
That'll be next run.
Alright, I'm done. That'd be a fun challenge.
I don't think it would be a challenge.
Yeah, but I mean, that's content. That's easy content too.
Trail fall is also the last green armor only. Green armor and weapons? Question mark?
Oh, that would go hard.
Wouldn't that go green, extremely
yeah,
hard?
That would go hard.
Look at green linear. I think.
I don't. Is there?
Is it a blue or green? I think so. Oh, I'm checking right now.
don't think there is. But we could just do rockets for everything. Because you only need the linear for temple.
Oh, there's that. There's a blue one.
I feel like that would be cheating.
Oh, blue weapon.
Oh, green armor, blue weapons.
I think we could allow blue weapons.
We could also just use rockets.
There's definitely,
I feel like
green
if we're doing all green, we have to do.
We have to commit to the all green.
Exactly.
That was pretty.
Do we do no mods?
Yeah, I mean, if it's green, then it's.
You don't have a choice
because you can't put mods on.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No, actually, genuinely, that sounds like a lot of fun.
Yeah, I have one.
Let's do it after this.
That's funny.
I'm telling.
I'll just put my normal armor on after this.
Is Triple Warlock the play for that? Or should we get... I mean, I could go Hunter or something. Tether.
No, we'd have Warlock and we could just do... I think we'd want Warlocks, yeah. But just for the final boss, 3 Warlocks will be better than Hunter.
True. Holy shit. How didn't he die?
There's no way he just stopped ticking. No way. Challenge failed.
Unlucky.
Boys.
I killed mine as he was sacking. I don't know who killed theirs early.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. We're running back. With challenge.
Green weapons and armor and
green
challenge.
Weapons ever flawless and challenges.
At what point is it just at what point is it just too much?
With the blindfold.
All
playing the drum.
Swapped inputs.
Yeah, in inverted X.
Inverted.
Yeah. I'm on MNK.
My monitor is upside down and backwards, and I'm playing off of a mirror behind it.
The overload might be wrong. I'm not even gonna lie.
No, you just throw two.
Two?
You throw a grenade and a melee, then it's finisherable. Or you can just throw a grenade plus a rocket in instead. Potentially, with a green rocket, maybe.
Yeah, you can't run overload mods.
But, like, to be fair, does anybody actually run overload mods anyway? Yeah. See, like, I just straight up, like, I just nuke it. I think the hardest part will be definitely Gorgons. You know?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if we can do that with any green armor.
How are we gonna kill them?
Yeah, exactly. Honestly, Oracles might be a wee bit annoying for final boss.
Well, we both just stay in there.
No, but that's cringe. You can't do that.
Yeah, we can.
that's cringe.
Green weapons and armor. I mean, I guess
there's
I could run a machine gun.
Blinding GL. I guess it's not very useful since this raid is not like beautiful and GL, just funny. But that's even funny.
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. Well, I'll throw this video, like, this will be, like, archived. So if people are seeing this, then they know that we didn't do the green armor.
No, you can't say that, The green armor video is actually just still being processed in HD, so I can't say
it. Yeah,
yeah.
YouTube
just takes
unreal.
So long to render videos, so it's like, if you're watching this, it's just, yeah.
No Verities on final boss.
It'll just be a. We still probably two phase. Like realistically, we still have two phase, because we'll have tractor.
No.
Oh fuck
That's
me.
That's an exotic.
Oh my god.
Get the tether.
Yeah, we're gonna need a tether then.
Well, I can swap then.
Yeah, swap for fun, just for final boss. Yeah. Oh my god, first of all, what a cock. Nobody uses tractor, come on.
They will now. They've got nerfed.
I don't think it's nerfed yet. Is it? I don't know.
I don't know if it was this patch or next season.
I think
season.
It's next season.
Okay. I thought it was coming with like all the like PvP changes.
No Anthony yet. I'm stealing somebody's Oracle. At least once.
Fuck.
Can't turn fast enough for that. Controller turn
speed. I can't. I was sitting there dude, looking at it. And
I posted up right between my nose. Like, I would. Ah, oh, fuck. There's no way. There's no way I can offer these. Like, straight up. I can't. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Because no, you don't understand. They were like all diagonal.
Gross overkill.
They were all diagonal from each other. Like there's even. Did you not want that one?
No, oh, I just forgot.
What the fuck?
About it.
You can shoot them before they get spawned.
Was that the last one?
Yeah. I can run Relic unless one of you wants to.
Do I want to run?
Are you guys ready?
That one on you, Huff.
somewhere.
It's top.
Yeah, I would just take the scenic route.
Fair. It's me.
I have 1 and 2. Wait, is it Vogue week?
Yeah, yeah. I was gonna
say. Oh my god, Master Vogue time, let's go.
Not on my will yet.
I do not either.
I have mine.
I probably should have let you. Cool.
I'm about to run on ML.
It's me.
Take a bonus switch.
It's me. Yeah, we'll switch after this.
Tough fanatics.
So just kill, just kill now.
I'm out of ML. Oh, I'm blocking. Easy.
I did literally zero damage that one time. That was all you guys. I actually did nothing.
Time to get caught. We all went different ways.
I'm not a sheep. Not a sheep. We're going to basic
ways. I can go my way without stopping at all.
So can I. And so can Hoff. That's not a valid argument.
Yeah, but it is for me. Where's my platform? I don't have ammo.
If you go through the cave to the left, you can do it with like literally one sword swing.
I don't even have that.
You can do it in no sword swings if you have heat rises.
Yeah, I don't have that either.
Okay. That is a skill-based issue.
Ammo-based. I put my heavy ammo into boss deeps.
Okay, that's fair.
Not something you know much about.
That is completely valid. That's completely valid. I'm not. I can't even argue that.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. I'll sit on my phone.
All right,
let's go.
I'm really glad. I'm really glad you offered that. That means I can go Mars. I'll take Relic into Mars, Chris, since I know you've been wanting to do Venus. No Relic for a while.
Let's not get crazy here. You want to do Venus?
No, I mean I can, but I'll do Mars. I'll do Venus, no Relic, a green armor and weapons. How's that?
It's a good idea.
Not really.
They changed the symbol for Pack Hunter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's all. I think we decided what it's exotic weapon buffs. Or exotic buffs from armor or weapons. Because it's the same tractor, cool. Heart of Endless Light. and death throat. Oh, so that's what it is. It has a bullet symbol in there if it's an exotic armor, and it has a like armor piece symbol if it's a, if it's, or it's like ammo inside of the yellow circle if it's armor. And like, I don't know if
it's a weapon.
Or fuck me, holy shit. You guys both know what I'm trying to say.
Between weapon and armor.
Yes.
Bullets if it's weapon, helmet if it's armor.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
I get you. I'm picking up what you're putting down.
Hey, I'm really glad.
Wait, what's the PvP?
Wait, we did challenge. We did challenge there, Jacob.
Easy, too easy.
What do you want on Faithbringer for PvP?
Opening shot, or Eye of the Storm. Fluted barrel, accurized. Range masterwork, explosive payload, or handling masterwork, or stability masterwork. Anything but range, or anything but reload. Do you want to do Heat Rises, or do you want me to?
I don't.
Okay, I'll do Heat Rises and Tractor then.
I know you're good. Coffee, good.
I was like,
it's very wasteful of you, Stomy. You're gonna run out of ammo.
Not if you hit the perma.
When have I ever not hit the perma?
We should one phase. So I don't even think we need a perma.
Damn, it's like I never left. It's crazy.
The ego on this guy, I cannot believe it. Four, five, six. Four, five, six. Five, six, two.
I didn't complete that.
Five, six. It's me, I'm just gonna stand here.
My damage is shit, but whatever.
What are you at Verities? It's impossible for your damage to be bad.
I'll be honest, man. I kind of just... I think I threw four nades.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, that's like 2 million damage, so...
And Stommy probably did like 3 quarters of this health, so...
Nah, I don't even have Verities on. I have Starfire. I was just sitting under him.
Really?
I was sitting under him spamming Tractor and Starfire. Yeah.